Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to be talking about sheet masks and how you can use them in your everyday routine. And a big shout out to Garnier for sponsoring this video. I have their package with me, which has their entire range of sheet masks. So this is the sheet mask collection. It is in a book form, so they call it the mask book. When you open the mask book, you have a lot of details about masking inside, which we were not really aware of before. So they sent us a few blotting papers in this tiny little envelope which is stuck on this book, just to check if I am an oily skin type or what. I put that back in because I don't really have blotting papers. I'm going to use that. On the other side of the page, we have a few tests to check your skin type, any skin concerns that you might have. So the way to check if your face is going through a dull phase is to compare your face with your inner arm and face. Okay, so you need to check like this. Okay, I legit look red, to be honest. So you need to compare your inner arm with your face, and if your face is distinctly darker than your arm, then you have dull skin. If your face is just slightly darker than your arm, then you have slightly dull skin. And if your face and your inner arm, the color is the same, then you have bright skin. So that's something that we've learned today. And for firmness test, you need to put your index finger on your cheeks and gently lift your cheeks with your finger and observe for fine lines. I need to know, what is my index finger? Is this my index finger or this my index finger? I'm just gonna put all of my fingers and see if we have fine lines. Okay, so we don't really have fine lines, thank God for that. If you do this and you see a lot of fine lines, then you lack firmness in your skin. And if you see some fine lines, then your skin is moderately firm. And if there are no lines at all, then it is firm. So I think we're in the firm stage, at least as of now. Okay, and then the final test is the pore test, which I'm sure I'm gonna fail. So if you have large visible pores and a lot of blackheads, that means you have open and enlarged pores. If you have enlarged pores on your T-zone and just a little bit of blackheads here and there, then you have a little bit of open pores. And then if you have barely visible and no blackheads, then you have small pores. So I think I'm somewhere in the middle. I have open pores around this area, so yeah, I'm the middle one. Okay, and then we have our weekly planner for using sheet mask, and then we have these cute little stickers in the form of sheet mask. Right, you guys, then we have all these sheet masks right here. This one is for brightening, this one is for oily skin with open pores, the charcoal one. And then we have something again for dull skin. This is the Sakura White sheet mask. And then we have the Ageless White. Then we have something really cool right here. This is the Vitamin C Shot. Basically, you have the serum here on the bottom part of the pouch. And here on top part, you have the mask. You can mix the mask with the serum and then put it on. And then squeeze it back in, fold it, and then keep it again for another use. Okay, so that's really cool. This one is a fresh mix of Vitamin C Booster, which helps in brightening and energy your skin in 15 minutes. We have another pouch in the same format. Now this is with hyaluronic acid, and this one will help in smoothening and replumping your skin. So the masks are all dermatologist tested and they're suitable for sensitive skin as well. And one mask has a week worth of serum in it, and it retails for about 99 rupees. Then apart from the mask, they've also sent us their micellar waters. So we've got the oil infused micellar water, and then we also have the original oil-free micellar water. I think a sheet mask is a very simple, easy, and a quick hack to hydrate your skin. You might not really need it all the time, but there are days where your skin is like really very, very dry, and you know, you can actually feel the dryness, like very intense dryness on your skin. And that's the time when you need something that can like really penetrate deep inside and just hydrate it. So during those days when you're also running out of time and you just need a quick fix for your dry skin, I think a sheet mask comes really handy. It's also very travel friendly. You can do it in flights, you can do it when you're in train, you can do it in cabs, you can do it whenever you're home, watching TV, Netflix, eating. You know, it's just like a quick 10-15 minute thingy. You just have to put it on, take it out, and not even have to wash your face. Just massage the serum into your skin and that's it. So obviously I'm going to start off by taking my makeup off, and for that I'm using the oil-based micellar water because I have the waterproof liner on me. So I want something which is gentle and takes it out in just one go. I'm just going to keep it on my eye. You don't really have to press it. Just keep it on your eye very gently, and it will start to break your makeup down as soon as you keep it. So yeah, and I'm just gonna pull it out. I have taken off my makeup. I'm just gonna quickly wash my face and be back. All right, so I have washed my face and now it's time for masking. Using the black serum mask, which is the charcoal mask. I've always been very fascinated with charcoal stuff and charcoal masks. So this one is for pore tightening, hydrating, and also purifying. It has black algae, LHA, and hyaluronic acid. Honestly, I don't know what LHA means, but black algae and hyaluronic acid sounds good. There's a lot of serum inside this packet. I look like I'm just about to rob someone's house. I'm just gonna massage that on my hands. I'm just gonna let this mask sit on my face for about 15 minutes and soak in all of the goodness of the serum in my skin, and then I'm gonna be back. Obviously, the entire serum cannot get into your skin, but a lot of it has gone into my skin, and I can feel my skin very, very hydrated and very, very plump. And the rest of it is just gonna dry on my skin like within the next 5-7 minutes. So you're not supposed to wash off the serum, just let it dry on your skin. It'll take about 3 to 4 minutes and that's it. Masking really is a quick fix for dehydrated skin and just like boosting your skin with energy and moisture and glow. And with that, it's a wrap. I've mentioned all of the masks that we have in the range down here in the description box. You guys can check it out. Also, if you guys have any queries regarding the mask, please do let me know in the comment section. I would love to answer you guys. And if you enjoyed this video, do not forget to give it a big thumbs up, and also do not forget to subscribe to my channel before you leave. And with that, it's a wrap. I will see you in my next video. Bye.